what it's all about. I put on my white hat, and it became much clearer to me. It's got something to do with the fact that... What? I think it's got something to do with the fact that we're a shrinking straight, because we want to tell everybody what it's all about.
Oh, yeah. when you're out there in the Misty Mountains with all those orcs and hobbits and shit. It's raining, and it's cold, and the snow's coming down, and the sun's going down, and there's only one bottle left between the two of you.
Fuck you!
So this is a song you wrote. About waiting for that sun to come on back up like it will in just a couple hours. Guys, gonna happen?
I'm not afraid to die.
lineman.
And Mr. Robert Coddington.
Yeah, Mr. Robert Coddington. And Senator Bob Packwood. Bob. Because we were hanging with Senator Bob. And we figured we were going to do a song about sodomy with congressional pages. And so we thought we would get Mr. Bob Packwood to come on up and hang with us and maybe do a cameo. Maybe even lip sync a little. That's all we're doing anyway. So we wrote to him, but he hasn't gotten back to us yet. Apparently his people say he's real busy about now. So instead, we decided that we were going to bring everybody back to church for a little morality play that we're going to put on for you now. This is the adventures of Eugene. And what happens is, Eugene goes through life, and nothing really happens too well.
Ain't that a bitch?
But we promise you a happy ending, and a nice tasty in between.
A nice tasty in between.
You don't want us to give away a secret. We'll just hang on a little bit, because we'll get to it. Yeah, I know.
How many people out there been dancing tonight? One, two. You people suck. Oh, yeah? All right. We're going to do a little call and response right about this time. Maybe I might like the way you squat, baby.
Who knows?
Can you squat on that? Do you think you could squat on that?
Could you squat on that?
No, wait. Let me ask the question I really want to know. Let me ask the question I really want to know. Can you squat on this? It's getting hot in here. It is getting fucking hot in here.
Alright, all of you wearing wigs, take them off.
You'll see.
All of you wearing wigs, take them off.
Sit back down, baby. You're gonna see it. You're gonna see it.
Right there in the front row. If you move your heels out of the way, you can probably get a little bit closer up. Alright.
Thank you.
suck.
Man, I don't even give a fuck.
I said you're fucking suck.
Man, I don't even give a fuck.
I've got a gun. I'm gonna kill you. He called the cops. They escorted him out of school in handcuffs. He was tried as an adult. Now Eugene would be declared, and everyone at school hated his ass for two reasons. Because he was a fucking narc! Eugene relaxed in his little bed that night, getting ready to jerk his little meter off. Bob's death still disturbed and fascinated him as he strapped his hand and got ready to jerk his little penis off. There was a breeze! Rustling of the curtains, if you will. It was Bob! Floating in on the wings of the night. She was a succubus and she said...
Hello, honey! Bob, is it really you?
Yes, it's me, buddy. I'm an angel.
Oh, are you going to rape me now?
Thank you.
I'm in the park. It's late at night. I'm feeling suicidal. What's that? It's a big night. Maybe I should kill myself. What's that? It's Jerry. Jogging at night. Now, he's a successful stockbroker. He's coming this way.
Thank you.
it before. Bless his diminutive little heart. It was at this time that he was overcome by terrible realization. She looked like his dead mother. Eugene had not had pussy since pussy had him. With that good stuff, he plucked out his own eyes and then drew his blood on the stick like an undergriven holy step or two. The glass turned out of the stick black and purple, and above him appeared a large head. It was the size of a building. It was the leader. And he looked down upon his chosen one, stretched with awe, sadness, and disappointment. And was thus compelled to sing.
Oh,
Thank you.
Still with us? You still with us or against us?
You want to talk to the tape, huh?
You want a copy of the hotel room key? Shut the fuck up.
Love Suprieze.
We got one more tune.
Cap on.
Oh, great to be back.